Hello, Internet. My name is Aqua, and you are fucking shit. Hello, Internet. My name is Aqua, and I definitely didn't do this twice already. Welcome to Dark Souls. For some reason, last time, a webcam decided not to record, so that didn't happen. But this time, we have a decision to make, and that decision is to remove the cursor from the screen. Now, that decision is whether to go through New Londo, Ruins, whether to go to the Great Hollow, or somewhere else that I forgot. I'm pretty sure I had three options. Only two are in my brain right now. Honestly, I kind of want to go to the Great Hollow just to see what's up with that. Just to pop in and say hi, but we're already here. This is the next major area. Oh, the Painted World, that's right. So you know what, let's yeah, I'm feeling some side quest days, because I'm pretty sure the Great Hollow and the Painted World aren't really, aren't really like necessary per se. Anyway, thanks for the soul, I guess, but it's, not great. What am I doing? I'm right next to freaking, okay, I'm right near where I need to go. I just didn't realize it. I was gonna warp. Don't need to warp, because we're right next to a place where we can get to. I'm trying to think with my brain where I'm going now. Blighttown. How can I ever forget Blighttown? Oh, there's stuff over here. Well, I mean, there's a pathway over here. I don't know if there's stuff necessarily, but there's definitely a pathway. Ooh. And that's a dead end. Looks like there's nothing over here either. So we're good to go. So the reason I know about the Great Hollow is because I was watching the two best friends play Dark Souls 1, and they went to the Great Hollow and then immediately left it, which I was happy about because I haven't seen it yet, and so I couldn't watch it if I did. Same thing with the Painted World, except they went to the Painted World, rested a bonfire, and got stuck there. So there's that. Okay, can you guys not? Okay, I'm hitting all the wrong buttons here. Just go down the ladder. It's fine. Please don't poison me. Oh, you who? I gotta get toxicked! Oh, I got hit by a dude. God damn it. All right. Well, while we're here, let's murder. Yeah, I got hit by you. You suck. Purple moss clump. Hey, can somebody give me a blooming moss clump thing or whatever? Do you have one for me? Nope. Wait, are you here too? What's up? Can fire reach you? Fire can indeed reach you. Okay. That's good. Oh, I'm dying. Hey, I got a blooming moss clump. That's what I needed. Nice. Now all I have to do is not die and I'll be great. And in order to not die, I have to murder everybody in here first. Which is great. Well, you're dead. That's one. There's two. Oh, there's two. What hit me? Oh, you guys still? What are you doing here? Stop. Yes, I'm getting lots of purple moss clumps. It's great. And you're the last guy, I believe. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's hurry up, get this used, bam. Oh, Blighttown, how I hate you so. Okay, I'm pretty sure there was a ladder that I saw. Yeah, here it is. I also watched them go through this area, which is why I kind of knew where everyone was already, despite never coming here before. Because they came through here already, and I didn't have a good time about it. Can you come down here, please? There you go. There you go. See how easy that was? Great. You almost hit me. How rude. Okay, there's what I'm looking for. Stuff over here. Hey, can I get that? Ooh! I forgot you had fire. Okay. Yes. Wait, what? Ah. Ah. Okay. Well, that's good to get. Guess we're gonna get an Estus plus four. What the fuck? Okay, yeah. It's good, it's good, it's good. How do I, where do I go? Got, yeah. Actually, there's something I wanna see real quick. So I heard there was a thing, and I wanna see if I can see the thing. And it has to do with this thing. Is it that? No. Yep, there it is. There's, so, powering this contraption is a doggo. Great. Powering this whole thing. I got a little bit of a journey to go before I can get to the bottom of here, so I'll bring you guys back in a bit. Okay, so since we're gonna have to walk through this bog, I'm gonna go ahead and switch out some of my equipment here in favor of this one, which will help me walk through everything, and because of that, I need to put on this stuff. Actually, you know what? No, we're going with black iron. I'm pretty sure I can still mid-roll with this. Nope, never mind, okay. Silver knight it is. So we just gotta go this way. As you can see, I can run much faster now, this area. And I can one-shot everything, which is great. It's my favorite thing. One-shotting stuff is, it's a big plus. I like it. So I don't know exactly where I'm going, but, oh. That looks like a thing. Oh, hey, slugs! Slugs are good for things. Ow! I'm getting murdered by, apparently. You know, slugs have a high drop rate of, something. But whatever, we're not gonna deal with them. Actually, you know what? We are, because there's an item I want. I don't know what it is, I just want it. I know it exists somewhere around here. I'm gonna go find it. That's how that works. Here it is. Oh, it's just a green shard? Okay. Well, thanks for that. Appreciate it. Oh my god, there's so much stuff. Maybe that's the item I was thinking of. I know it wasn't a freaking green titanite shard. That's for damn sure. That was pretty sweet. Proud of that one. Oh, there it is. Yeah, there's what I was thinking of. Boy, none of these guys are dropping anything. They're supposed to drop stuff pretty often, but I guess not. A server. Oh, right. That thing's pretty neat. Oh, look, a drop. Just when I was complaining about it, too. Oh, nice of them. Green shard, you suck. So where was my pathway here? It's this way, right? I see it. There it is. Ah, stupid poison. It's never gonna go away. I mean, it will. Once I don't be equipping souls on me, okay? It's not great. And bam, it's gone. All right, let's see what's up here. I'll leave this ring on for a little bit here just to see what's up. What you got? Illusory wall ahead. Okay. Got a plank shield, nice. Illusory wall. Voice. Read message. Illusory wall. You safe? I can't see it because it's in the ground. That's evil. Okay, it's safe. What you got for me? Twin humanities, not bad. And illusory wall number two. Getting some good messages. Even if I had found this place myself, like, I'm glad that they told me the messages are there. I think I'm safe to take off this ring now. But I'm gonna give it just a little bit longer because I don't know what's in this area really, because I saw this and that's it. I think I'll be alright. I think I'll be alright. So let's go ahead. Re-equip. Havel's ring, that's right. And then I kinda let's be Tarkus. So here's the thing, right? Another thing that I missed was Black Iron Tarkus. Who turns out it's a total badass. Had no idea. Oh dear god, that scared the shit out of me. I thought that was a spider. And you know, he can help out with the Iron Golem fight, and he staggers the Iron Golem with every single hit that he does, pretty much. And that's nutty. So he's a badass, so we're gonna roll as him for a little bit. So why not, you know? It's my choice. I hate you. You freaking lizard. Someone's faking here, right? Someone's faking here? No, it's just a hollow. Just the Great Hollow? This right here? Oh. Kind of. It is hollow. Actually, I think this entire thing, we're in a tree right now. So there's that. That's a drop. Oh, God. Why? Got it. Chunk! Hell yeah. I'm all about it. Okay, somebody slipped off and died there, I'm assuming. See, they almost did what I almost did, try to go up the left side of that thing. Would've been nice to see you first. Okay, so that means slipping off of here is a real big threat. Extra careful. Oh god, why? Can I really not progress through here? Oh, what's up? What's up with that? What do I go? Maybe I go there. Maybe I go there. I can kind of go over to there. Does that lead to somewhere? Yeah, there's definitely a path over that way. Okay. We're gonna try something risky here. Ha 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 ha! I made it. Okay. Be very, very careful. Ooh, there's an item up here. I made a good choice. Just be careful not to fall off and die like a total noob. Even though that's exactly what I am. Red Titanite chunk. Not bad if I want some fire weapons. I think that's for fire. Question is, can I get back pretty easily here? Good, okay. Oof. Oof, okay. So then, yeah, next is over this way, it looks like. It's a little bit of a drop, but not too bad. Soul, and I hear some dudes! Okay! Wow, you're here! Okay. Hi, haven't seen you in a while. Oh god, there's a lot of you. There's a couple at least. Wait, did I? Oh, I didn't sit at the bonfire! Oh, I'm dumb. Oh, I didn't sit down. Oh, that's bad. I have death. Thanks. I have death. Thanks. And I have death. Thanks. There you go. And there's no way I can go back up either, so I can't sit at the bonfire. I'm usually really good about that, I feel like, but this time, not so much. Not so. Wait, am I back at the top? Where the fuck am I? Oh, don't think I didn't see you there. Can I actually go back up from here? I'm a little confused. I'm a little teeny tiny bit confused. Can I walk up this? Where's Bonfire Chan? I need Bonfire Chan. Oh, ghosts, right. I forgot that was a thing in this game. Holy shit. Is that the bonfire? Yes, it is. Okay. Wow, so I can go from there to there, huh? Neat! Got my Estus, got my health. We're good to go. There's that, and I think I can hoofy doopy toppa! Why? Wait, what? Hold on a minute. I'm a little confused here. So, where was that? Huh? I could definitely see a thing. Oh, that's up a level. Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. So then I can go down this way and get back to where I was. Oh my god, this thing is trying to shove me off at every given opportunity, isn't it? Isn't it? Alright, so I can drop again. Oh jeez, that's a far. That's a far. I see you. Don't think I don't see you. Oh, bye. Let's see if I can do something bad this way. Oh, dang it, I respawned all the guys. So what am I hoping to find here, exactly? I'm hoping for... How did somebody die here? Weird. I'm hoping for, I don't know, an ember that I can get a plus more with. That'd be pretty cool. I'm just kind of trying to get down right now. I'm not too worried about with getting all the stuff. Let's go ahead and check this. Make sure this isn't illusory. It's not. How far down does this go? This is very windy. How nice of it is for this tree to have given us a nice platform to walk upon. Now isn't it? Really? Really? Come on, dude. You're better than that. I don't even know you, but I know you're better than that. Okay, path ahead. Path ahead? Does that mean illusory wall? I guess they'd say illusory wall if it's illusory wall. I guess they're just marking the ladder in case you miss it. That's a long ladder. Wow, it's a long ladder. That's like one of the longest ladders we've seen so far. And another one. Oh, we're almost to the bar. Okay, what's down here? A bit more solid ground for one thing. Are you guys different than the ones in the depths, or are you guys the same thing? I don't remember. I haven't been there in quite a while. I saw an item somewhere around here. There's another ladder. Great. So happy. There's a drop. Okay, I know I saw an item around here somewhere. Oh my god. Be careful. Is that the ladder I came down? Seems like it. Yeah, it definitely is. I could have sworn I saw an item here. Am I crazy? Aqua, go back and check if I'm crazy. Well, regardless, let's not take any of the drops and take the ladder. How far down is this place? Somebody else died. So I think I like read or something somewhere that was like, anytime you see any of these crystallization dudes, that's the actual players who died. So that's kind of neat. Oh my god. Would you lock on? For fuck's sake. So apparently that's people who actually like got cursed and died here, which is pretty neat. Maybe this is what I saw. I don't know. Arnold Sullivan names. Don't hit that button. I hit B and I was hoping it just kind of would ignore it, and of course not. Is there any reason for me going out there? No. None that I can see. We're looking for another ladder, because surely there is another ladder somewhere. Or a pathway or something, anything really. How far? Oh, hey, 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 we found something. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Alrighty. Just had to check we're still recording because last time we decided that they're not. Alrighty here. Alrighty, yeah. Alrighty, yeah. How do I get to that? Are you serious? Do I have to drop? Oh my god. That's ludicrous. Somebody in the comments, please tell me what that is. So I know whether I should go get it or not, because that looks insanity. That looks like insanity, especially how far I've gone without a bonfire, which really isn't that far, I guess, but it's just a little bit treacherous, that's all. Or, we got mushrooms now. It's the mushroom dudes! I know these guys! There's a very famous gif of mushroom men. And, I didn't know if they were in, it seemed like they were in this game, because it seemed like it was this game that they came from. Ooh, Jesus. Careful now. But I was wondering where they would be at, and turns out they're in a bunch of mushrooms, so I think I can actually get that one. So let's try to go back up and see if we can do a couple of drops and get a mushroom item. Ooh, boy. This is safe. Just do it. God, that never gets easier. Titanite chunk, hey, definitely worth it. Sup? Sup, mush dudes? Oh my god. Oh my god. I just want to be on stable ground, please. Not a fan of walking around on mushrooms. Alrighty, we are here. What is that noise? Oh, you're big! Hey, you get fire, okay? Oh, you're very strong, aren't you? Yep, here's the punch. There it is. Wow, you are strong. Can I backstab you? Ooh, wow! Ah! Oh, geez. Oh, wow, that hurts! Alright, I'm just gonna finish you off the fire real quick, since your buddy's standing there too. I need heal. Can I backstab you? Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, using fire still. That's bad. Well, I'm falling. That's fine. Let's go ahead and nest this up. I have the chance here. These guys are very strong. Ooh. I got a little lucky there. Oh, Jesus. It's so hard. Eh. Yeah, did it. Alrighty. Oh, good thing I blocked that. Oh, good thing I blocked that. Yes, yes, okay. So where do we go from here? That's the question. Right here, okay. I would really like to find a bonfire. Okay. Oh, white light. Is white light the one that's okay to go through? I got homeward bones. Yeah, white light's fine. Ash Lake. Oh, holy shit, yes. Oh, this place is so fucking cool. Oh, this place is cool. There's a bonfire, I can see it. All I have to do is get there. Oh my god, this place is fucking cool. Oh my god, I love this so much. This is probably my favorite area of the game so far. Oh man, look at these trees. So huge. I was just inside one of those, right? Yeah, look at the thing. I just came from inside there. Oh my god. This place is so nutty. Oh, and the music. Oh, this place is so cool. So cool. Oh, this is so cool. God, now I know how Markiplier feels when he just gets in those moods of just saying so cool all the time. This is just so cool. Look at this. Like, are we outside? We have to be, right? There's a clouds. Yeah, there's sunlight shafts coming through the clouds. Giant trees. Oh, this is so cool. Okay. Well, we have arrived at a cool place. I don't know what's here. I don't know what's up, but this is where we're jamming to. So, you know, that's all there's to it, I guess. So that'll be it for this episode. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, share it with your friends, share it with the world. And I'll see you next time. Bye.